Hey, what's up? We finna get lit and turn up. Hey, lit and turn up.
Oh, this my jam, nigga.
Welcome back to the Ponderosa. I'm Lisa Danae. So today is Saturday. It is March 7th. It's 1 o'clock. So today, coming to you, I have some business I have to take care of. When I say business, I mean just like for you guys. I'm shooting a new intro. I'm gonna get some clips here and there of the process of me doing my intro with David, and after that I have a lunch with my friend Amber and my other friend Ashley. I don't know where we're going exactly, but it's Saturday, so it's a bunch of stuff open. Shoot the new intro only because the dynamic of the channel has changed, and I told you guys I'm gonna address it in a video, but I'm gonna wait till my intro is done and then post that video. So I can attach it to that video. But before I get into my day, I know y'all looking at my hair, it's pin curled up because I just got done curling my hair. But I'm excited to see how it turns out. David is amazing at what he does. I'm excited to see the change and how the channel evolves. I appreciate you guys that have subscribed thus far. But while I'm into that, don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like, and hit that post notification bell so you can see all the upcoming content. And yes, please comment. I love comments. They come to my phone. Well, they go to my laptop too, but they come to my phone because I always have my phone. So I always make sure I try to comment back to people when they do write. But I appreciate you guys thus far just hanging in there with me as I change the channel and things change on it. I appreciate you guys for the support. I took the pink curls out. My curls are flowing and fluffy. I'm about to head out. So I can go to the place so I can meet David so we can get this intro started. I am hungry. I went on Amber to actually text me back to let me, to let me know what place we're going to go have lunch. Okay, so I'm finally in a car about to head out to the spot. Waiting for David to come so he can come on. But I will see you guys when I get there. I'll set you up so you can catch the little clips or whatever, okay? See you later. So made it. There goes David, he late as usual.
I'm not late. Why are you lying?
We're here. We are in, this area is called Uptown. That is what you call the Crescent Hotel. And this is where I'm gonna be. This is a restaurant, and then our other favorite restaurant is down there. It's called Moxie's. I'm gonna be shooting my intro here. So y'all see pieces of it. It's gonna be sped up with play with music just because, yeah, it's gonna be a lot of walking back and forth, so we'll see. Done shooting my new intro and quick wardrobe change. It's a whole bodysuit. You guys seen this on the tryout haul. If you haven't, check it out. Check out my Fashion Nova Zaffle and Pretty Little Thing tryout haul for my next trip. I am on my way to meet Amber right now. We're going to this place called Moxie's. It's a cute little bar. I'll show you guys when I get in there what it looks like and everything. Let's see. It's kind of chilly out a little bit. I know I need a little sweater or jacket, but I didn't have one to really go with this outfit, which is crazy. So I'm on my way, headed there now. And I'll see you guys when we get to the place. To the place. Okay, there we go. All right, so we're here. Here goes Amber. Hey, Amber.
Looking like a boy, like always.
No, she Nike down, because she need a Nike sponsorship. So y'all go ahead and give her that. She always Nike down. We're at Moxie's, having drinks, per usual. What are you drinking, Amber? get copyright of the music, so. Yesterday, I literally came from meeting with Amber, having dinner, having drinks, talking, catching up, and then I went and met with my boyfriend at this other bar, and we end up talking to this random couple, married couple that was with us. Okay, so this is Harry, guys. Say hi.
Oh, here we go. All right.
Say hi.
Hey.
I see it.
So I just, by the time I made it home, I was so tired, so I did not close out. But it's Sunday. It's 11:59 a.m. on Sunday, and I have what we call another appointment for another wine tasting. It's at Landon Winery here in Dallas. I'm going to meet a friend there. We're gonna just taste different wines, cheeses, and stuff like that. I love wine, y'all. I really want to go to a real wine, like a real winery. I don't know what I was trying to say. I want to go to a real winery and like just experience, like stay the night, see how they make it, all that. Like I really want to do that. So that's like one of my plans this year. It's gonna happen this year, so. And I just also want to say I really appreciate you guys who have been just like sticking with me through everything, even though the dynamic has changed of the channel, like I keep saying over and over. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate your patience and stuff like that. I can't wait for you guys to see my new intro. I'm excited. It's gonna be amazing. It's this intro, and then I have another one that's actually gonna be done. But that one is gonna include my kids. This one I didn't include my kids only because I'm just trying to build my momentum back up of just vlogging and doing everything by myself, basically, and continue what I've been doing and growing. And play. But I am in traffic right now to Dallas, Texas. In traffic, trying to make it to where I gotta go. I will see you guys in a few moments when T gets in the car.
Okay, there we go.
We here. Or whatever. This is Urban. This is Urban.
This is Capel.
Oh, Capel. Yeah, I don't know. We in Dallas somewhere.
We are not in Dallas.
I don't listen.
this is not Dallas.
Whatever, we here in the winery place.
I laughed so hard when I did.
let them crap.
Yeah, can I get a box of these?
Ma'am. Yeah. What if I just bought a rope?
Right. That's their social media. Right there.
Oh, there we go.
So if you guys wanna look them up, that's their social media. Facebook, Twitter.
Ooh, that was wild.
I don't even have a Pinterest and Instagram. But it tastes good. Okay. So this is our last glass. This is called Signature.
I'm doing it like a shot.
Right. This is like off menu.
Barely. I'm mad because this is my pick, so everything I pick is sorry. You know what? I can pick you some brown because that's how I get that.
Yeah.
Nothing but no wine. It's
brown to get down. I just bought a bottle. What is your name?
Charles.
This is Charles, guys.
I love Charles.
He's
my good side.
Awesome. Your good side, sorry.
Whoa.
So if you guys are looking for a great experience, like to taste new wines or whatever, definitely come here.
Charles.
He's funny.
Awesome.
Some days
I'm funny.
Well, maybe only on Sundays.
Maybe only on Sundays.
So I'm definitely gonna have to come back because I'm gonna have to bring my cousin. She's already talking about she wanted to go, but she couldn't go, so I'm gonna have to come back with her. And yeah, I'm gonna do this all over again and buy another bottle.
Next time.
Yep.
No, I'm not gonna buy a bottle.
You drink wine like that.
If I bought it, it'd be for my mom. She does drink wine.
Oh yeah. Welcome back, guys. I'm back home. I'm done for the day. I hope you enjoyed that vlog. Hope you enjoyed that vlog today and the one from yesterday. I am so excited. I can't wait for you guys to see the intro. I'm going to end the video here. This is the end of this video. I got to get it edited and posted. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Hit that post notification bell. I love you, G-Squad. I'll see you later. Thanks for joining the Ponderosa. Bye.